pregnant Meghan hiding in Mexico. As rumors continue to swirl that Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are expecting their second trial, new idea can reveal that Duchess of Sussex is preparing to take some much-needed time for herself before the baby is born. The news comes after Meghan reportedly had an argument with Harry ahead of the US presidential election. A source close to the royal family reveals Meghan 39 is planning to spend a few days in Mexico, where she will go into hiding after she and Harry had a stand-up row, which had left the semi-retired royal once again questioning in his new life in the US. Meghan felt very strongly about the election and wanted to speak out, the insider spilled. She and Harry had a row over it, and she stormed out, called a pal with a private jet, and is now planning a trip to Mexico for a couple of days. The source adds, Harry had to put his foot down on them doing any more political videos, and that was a red flag for Meghan. It is understood that Harry has no plans on going with Meghan, who is said to be eyeing off a new light at the luxurious one and only Pamela Resort in Los Cabos. Harry can't follow Meghan because of issues with paperwork and security, but friends are hoping that time apart will give the prince a chance to re-evaluate whether giving up his life as a senior royal was a good decision, the source continued. Harry is also said to be increasingly unhappy about certain parts of their lives in the US, including the celebrity friends they are often surrounded by, as well as the figurine and complete out-of-touch people Meghan wants to include in their circle. Meanwhile, the 36-year-old is also struggling being away from his family. Prince William going public with the news he, like Prince Charles, battled COVID-19 earlier this year only reminded Harry of how distant he now is from them. It has ripped him in two, the insider explains. The entire life to the throne was in trouble and he wasn't there. It also burns him up like Archie hasn't seen his grandfather or cousins in a year. He's worried about his son and now the baby. Harry is also stressed that he hasn't been sleeping at night, so he's absolutely exhausted. Tiptoeing around Meghan's knees all the time is wearing him down. And while rumors about Meghan being pregnant with a second baby have been swirling for a while, last week's news that she had been granted a 9-month delay in her privacy court case against the UK newspaper seemed to confirm the news. Lawyer representing the Duchess persuaded a high court judge to put off the court date for a case against Associated Newspaper until next Northern Hemisphere autumn. It was noted that by the judge that the primary basis for the decision was confidential. Royal commentators have taken this as a sure-fire sign that Meghan and Harry are expecting the second trial, calling it out Meghan Markle is pregnant when tweeted after the announcement. UK bookmakers responded immediately, slashing the odds of upcoming royal baby announcement. Before the census, despite Harry's concern, Meghan is delighted to having another baby in this time in the US. Unfortunately, the new baby puts all totally back in charge. Meghan knows Harry has been getting up restless and on edge. Another baby has him like booty in their hands out, the source say. It's the only thing that will lock them away permanently in the US. The royals won't be able to control these kids' futures if she or he is a US citizen.